The Kraken?
This world.
Shit.
I am fear manifest.
Where the fuck is it? How did you, God, how did you fucking almost die already?
I don't know. I'm dead. I ran out there before even the little guys were out there.
The Dragon Knight. I know, don't do that.
Got my ass kicked for it.
Activate the shrines, and the dragon's power is yours. A hero has abandoned the battle.
Because he's a pussy. If I had it. Oh, I guess those are the shrines up at the top.
A hero has abandoned the battle.
Who's abandoned the battle?
Kintu. I think he's trying to reconnect, but...
What the hell was that?
I don't know.
Not even death can save you from me. I am fear manifest.
This is sort of like a strategy game, but where you don't have to build everything up.
What the hell is that? Oh, are you smoking a bowl?
Me?
Yes.
No, I'm having a cigarette.
Oh, alright.
This world weakens.
Wow.
Dragon Knight calls from within the stone.
Damn, there's a cooldown on everything.
Fear is eternal. This world will burn.
Give the order.
Free the Dragon Knight and slaughter your enemies.
Shit, that's pretty tight, Rod.
I know.
Yes. This world weakened.
Yeah, that guy was apparently talking to me, but I don't have any idea what he was actually telling me.
Unleash the dragon's wrath.
Should have gone back and gotten health.
The dragon awaits, heroes. Free him and destroy your enemy.
Do we need to release those dragons at the bottom and top of the map? Is that what we're supposed to be doing?
I think we're supposed to. If you capture the shrines, I think that's. I don't know.
I am fear manifest.
The moment is upon us.
Rise again and take your revenge, hero.
That's not gonna grow back on its own. Go heal.
Indeed.
What the?
An enemy team has fallen.
I am fear manifest.
We almost beat him.
I know, and this is probably too much.
Yeah.
That heap is no more. In your triumph.
Cool.
So, I didn't realize that when I do that fire breath thing, I can turn. I can move while it's doing it. It'll change direction.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Actually, that fire breathing thing is pretty awesome. Anyway.
Exactly.